Well, suddenly West Ham are beginning to get a foothold in this replay. Here's Liam Brady. What can he do? Five Arsenal players around him. Adams with the header, but they haven't cleared it. Hook back in. Adams waits. Oh, Rosenior's in there! Oh, Adams waited! And that's the breakthrough! And suddenly, having absorbed so much pressure from Arsenal, West Ham have taken the lead here at Highbury. It was just hooked back in by Alan Dickens, and Adams seemed to wait for the bounce. Rosenior didn't. And that's a real body blow to the league leaders. A goal behind against a West Ham side who are currently bottom.